Welcome back to a very busy Martin Luther King Jr. Elementary School where the students are inside thinking, what is going on outside? It is the Blue Wave Initiative with GE Appliances we're very excited about. And I know that the GE team is also going to be in a float that they're really, really proud of.
It's all part of the Pride Affinity Network.
All morning long, we're focusing on the great work at GE Appliance Park, notably the partnerships they have within the community. But now we want to kind of turn inward and put the spotlight on the programs that are happening right here within the building. I'm excited to introduce everybody to Alex Riedinger and Catherine Cavardo. You guys are leaders within the GE Appliance Pride Affinity Network. But Catherine, first of all, I know it's an exciting evening coming up with the parade. Tell me a little bit about the Pride Float.
Yeah, so this year we have added a DJ booth to the float, so we'll have a DJ performing live.
Everything's better with a DJ.
Everything's better. we've also revamped the float to add a few products to highlight that we've launched over the past 2 years. Mm-hmm. And this year we're looking at having over 300 people walking with GE Appliances.
That's so great.
Employees, friends, families of the LGBTQ community, as well as allies.
It's wonderful, and it's just come such a long way. And Alex, I want you to talk because it kind of feeds into the bigger picture of the Pride Affinity Network. For people that may not be familiar, what is it?
Yeah, absolutely. Really, the Pride Parade is one of the ways that we as the Pride Affinity Network face out to the community. But a lot of the work that we do is right here within our own GE Appliances family. And it's an affinity network, sometimes called an employee resource group, for employees who are LGBTQ and allies to the LGBTQ community to come together and have a space to really talk and just be their authentic selves and to grow and develop. And it's a great way that we really bring a lot of talent into this company and we grow it when they get here. The Pride Affinity Network is really a reason that I felt the courage to come out as gay at GE Appliances a couple years ago now. But really, I continue to come and be involved and lead to really pay that forward and to try to pave that path so that everybody feels comfortable to really bring their authentic selves to work. That allows us to have better relationships and it allows us to have much more creative thinking that we can employ here into our jobs and what we do.
Everybody should follow their example, right?
Yeah, absolutely. And I think it just, I think about diversity broader than just the LGBTQ community. And it really takes allies, right? We have to really recognize, see people and show them like, hey, you can be comfortable just to be yourself. We want to get to know you. We want to have a great working relationship with you. And the best thing in my mind, one of the reasons that I've been here 10 years is you make friends from that, right? Mm-hmm. When you have the opportunity to just be yourself and get to know each other.
Oh, you guys are certainly leading the way. We want to remind everybody, come out and be supportive at the parade tonight, because there's a DJ, among other things.
Absolutely.
It's going to be the best float, right?
Yes. Absolutely.
See, it's fun to be an ally.
Yes.
Thanks so much.
Thanks.
Thank you.
What an hour we have had here, focusing on the GEA blue wave that's sweeping across the community for the next year. And I think I don't see how you can walk away from this hour and not feel compassion for what is happening here and what's going on.
And pride for so many reasons. I'm just proud of our show for being able to house something like this, to be able to lift an organization that's lifting our community. It's deserved. We'll mention, if you want to follow the Blue Wave Initiative all day long, because it's a massive event, you can do so on Twitter at GEA Blue Wave. That's hashtag GEA Blue Wave. And then online, GEAppliancesco.com. And of course, on LinkedIn. Thanks so much for joining us today.